I've known UNICEF for so many years and have, you know, total trust in them. I did emerge from the last war along with hundreds of thousands of other children in Holland with a very poor health because of years of malnutrition. And UNICEF did come in right after the liberation with the way they do now in all kinds of emergencies, with food and clothing and medication and blankets.
UNICEF has a wonderful long arm which is trying to reach wherever it is most needed. Personally do very little, but I can contribute to a whole chain of events, which is UNICEF. And that's a marvelous feeling. It's like a bonus to me towards the end of my life. And if this career has given me, has left me with something very special, it's the fact that it's left me with this, whatever it is, this voice, this curiosity people have still to see me, to talk to me, which I can use for the good of children. What could be nicer?